The three seminars that I recorded for IACTA Studios are going to be very crucial in giving actors everywhere some great advantages. First of all, we need to learn a little bit about the process, what's involved in preparing a tax return, what information's pertinent, what information is not pertinent. Having gone through those basics, we'll talk about the various ways that both income and deductions are reported for actors. That sounds simple, but it's a very complex process that will require some detail, and I think we make that detail exceedingly available to you in these courses. Once we finish that, we move into the final phase, which is what are the deductions that are absolutely relevant to acting, what things must be excluded, what things must be included. Again, we're talking about some rather commonplace things, but they are phrased in such a way that they give terrific insight and benefit to maximizing the benefits that your deductions have accomplished for you. I'd like for you to bear in mind that what we don't do is to evade any kind of taxes, but we are experts at tax avoidance. And by that, we mean that we'll help you minimize your taxes, run your business in a business-like manner. And some of you who get incorporated and have corporate returns to prepare as well also will find that these lectures will be extremely helpful in preparing for that eventuality. That about sums it up. And I think that the classes themselves will be wonderfully helpful to you in both saving money and maintaining a sound business structure.